Kalpana Sachin Khure transformed herself into a successful entrepreneur after she completed training offered by Mandeshi through the Girls Inspire program. Kalpana is 25 years old. She lives in Lonand, Western India, with her husband, their two children, and her husband's parents. Life was hard for Kalpana and her family. Lonand is mainly an agricultural area and the local economy was in a slump. Kalpana's husband worked hard, but he only worked 4 days a week and his income was low. Kalpana wanted to work to help out, but there were very few job opportunities, especially for a woman. Things took a turn for the better when one of Kalpana's friends told someone who worked for Mandeshi about Kalpana and how much she wanted to work. Kalpana was enrolled in the digital literacy program run by Mandeshi as part of the Girls Inspire project. One of the things she learned about in the program was how to start a business without having access to large sums of money. Kalpana certainly did not have much money to invest, but thanks to her training, she now had confidence and knowledge. She drew on that knowledge to open a business selling laddus and salted peanuts. Her business thrived and her husband began to help her when he was not working at his own job. Kalpana did not simply sit back and enjoy her success though. She had bigger plans. She took out a loan through Mandeshi and used the money to invest further in her business. Her confident, relaxed smile is the smile of a woman who has made the most of the opportunities offered by Mandeshi's training program and in so doing, taken charge of her future.